In honor of Black History Month, we're looking at some local African Americans who have made or are making a difference in the community.
This morning, we look at Tracey Parrish, founder of and president of BRIXS, that's B-R-I-X-S, and Channel 2's photojournalist Jessica Hoffman has the story.
Build, revive, inspire, express, sell for someone.
That's the motto of BRIXS, an organization focused on helping young women between the ages of 18 and 28. Tracey Parrish is the founder and president.
I've seen that people don't invest enough time in that age group, so they don't develop. But we have expectations for them to be what we want them to be. But we have no obligation to train them.
Can you check if it says the description says?
BRIXS offers guidance to young women by getting them involved in community projects. It also supports and gives tips to aspiring small business owners, building the foundation for a successful future.
Divided by $18, let's just say.
Parrish teaches so that it's hard work that makes her successful, not handouts.
I want them to look at me and know that the silver spoon wasn't in my mouth, but I'm also not the one. I'm not a victim. I'm not making any excuses. If I want something and I can have it and I'm going to work hard, I'm going to get it.
Would be better if I put your name.
A skill she admires about Oprah.
I love the way she pushes up and moves forward with all the negativity. She makes changes and she makes differences in other people's lives.
Changes that often come with challenges. She grew up hearing the trials of the civil rights movement from her family.
I've heard all of that, but the way I've heard it, it's just been a fact. It's not been, now go out and be mad. So I don't, it's been knowledge and it's been informational.
Information she's able to use to build up future generations like those who fought for civil rights before her. Like previous generations, Parrish hopes to advance opportunities for young women in ways like never before.
Black History Month to me means the acknowledgement of African American people yesterday and today. The people that helped build us and to get us where we are today, for the people that helped me be able to have a business and to have a BRIXS and to do what I want and to go where I want.
Parrish says ensuring freedom and equality is to simply take action.
Make a difference. Don't just say a difference. Be the difference that you want to see.
For the morning edition, Jessica Hoffman, Channel 2 News.
Call me on Sunday.
The members of BRIXS are currently working on putting together an all-teens dance on March 10th. And if you'd like more information on that, we've got a link to their website on ours later this morning, KTUU.com.